We could not do the work that we do without your generous support. So I want to thank you again for the vital work you do in the community and your support of the arts in Henderson as well. So as, this is just our mission for your viewing pleasure. So as you know by now, my name is Natalie Singer and I am the executive director at HA. Most of you don't know me quite yet, so I'll tell you a little bit about me. I am originally from Evansville. I hold a theater degree from the University of Southern Indiana. And my career prior to starting this position, I worked in a lot of theaters and nonprofits. And primarily, I did a lot of fundraising for the organizations that I worked for. So that's what I've been doing up until the last year and a half that I've been with HA. I have been passionate about the arts. I mean, I don't know if you could tell that I'm, being a theater major, I've been passionate about the arts my entire life. So when this opportunity became available, I had to jump at it, and I am so excited and grateful to be a part of HA. So it's been a good time for me. So I started last March, but I keep saying I'm the new executive director at HA, but I really am not a new executive director anymore. I started last March. And as you know, that was the very beginning of the pandemic. So I guess I've kind of been in hiding for a while, and it is really nice to be out. And today was amazing already, meeting all of you and like shaking people's hands, and it's wonderful to be out. So even in this rain, I'm happy to be here and meeting everybody. So just as I started my position at HA and COVID hit, the arts and entertainment industry suffered an incredible blow, obviously. There were billions of dollars lost. There were millions of jobs that were eliminated. The lights literally went down on Broadway. And tours were canceled, and venues across the globe were left empty and silent. And of course, this trickled down to HA and the artists that we work with. It was obviously a tough time for everyone, but we had some quick decisions to make last year. So the very first thing that we had to do was cancel the last two shows of the 19-20 season. And then there was the eventual postponement of the 2021 season that soon followed. So since then, the HA board and staff, along with Henderson Community College and the staff at Preston Art Center, has been working hard to get things back up and running for the next season. So I am very proud and excited to tell you that the 21-22 season is happening, and it will begin on September 2nd of 2021. Season brochures are set to go out very soon. But today, as Jennifer said, I will be announcing the newest 7-show season coming to Henderson for the very first time publicly. So you are the very first group to hear this in public, and I am so ready to share this with you. We have been waiting for so long, so let's get started. Hope that everything kind of shows up. Okay, so the very first show of the 21-22 season is Daly and Vincent. Dubbed by CMT as the rock stars of bluegrass, the Daly and Vincent duo have been hailed throughout the music industry as one of the most exciting, reputable, and elite bluegrass bands in America. So I'm going to show you a little video after every...
Daly and Vincent, the best in American music.
Okay, so that's show one, September 2nd. All right, the second show of the 21-22 season is Bela Fleck and Abigail Washburn on October 9th. So whether at home, on stage, or on record, Bela Fleck and Abigail Washburn's deep bond, combined with the way their distinct musical personalities and banjo styles interact, makes their picking partnership unlike any other.
Don't let it bring you down, down, bring it down. Don't let it bring you down, down, bring it down. Don't let it bring you down, down, bring it down. Don't let it bring you down.
Performs a unique blend of classical and hip-hop music. Love over fear and live without regret. Rent's 25th Farewell Season of Love is your final chance to experience this celebrated touring production. Singles, six number ones, and over 1 billion career on-demand streams under his belt, Atkins is one of country music's most prominent artists. Thank you.
smoke from the lucky strike. Somebody lifted off of his old man. We were putting off funky southern rock junkies, cranking up stereos, singing loud and proud. But give me three steps, simple man, anchored us low. We were big and low. At the junior college where we majored in beer and girls. It was all real funny till we ran out of money and they threw us out into the world. Yeah, the kids that thought they'd run this town ain't running much of anything. Just 11 and 11 and busting our backs and we call it all living the dream. These are my people. This is where I come from.
Although inspired by modern circus, finds its roots in the mechanical and its heart in the stories of American ingenuity. The stories are wrapped in circus acrobatics, mechanical wonders, and a bit of clowning around. Rounding out the season on April 2nd, 2022, is Dance Kaleidoscope's Music Magic. Dance Kaleidoscope is Indiana's longest performing professional contemporary dance company. As a mainstay of its mission, Dance Kaleidoscope consistently brings the finest quality contemporary dance performances to diverse audiences of all ages. Dance Kaleidoscope is still working on Music Magic, so they do not have a video. This is actually a photo, though, from one of their rehearsals, I believe. But the newest show will be a combination of a Romeo and Juliet suite and the music of Michael Bublé. All right, so there you have it. That is the 21-22 Haas season. Yay! Starting July 16th. You can purchase those online at ha.org by phone or in person at the office at 230 2nd Street. Also a side note, because I know that a lot of you probably this does affect you from last year, but if you were one of the season ticket holders or individual ticket holders for the two canceled shows from the 1920 season and you opted for an exchange or a credit of the value of your tickets, we are still honoring those credits, of course, for the 21-22 season. We had originally anticipated, obviously, giving those last year, and I believe that's what we put on the certificates, but we are obviously honoring those this year. And last year, as you know, Rotary is currently a sponsor of the season, but we still have sponsorship opportunities available, and there are quite a few levels. So if you are interested or you know of another business that might be interested in partnering with HA this season, I would love to speak with you after this meeting today, possibly. Or you can contact me by email here at natalie.singer@ha.org, or you can call me at the office as well and talk to me about it. So that is my presentation, but I want to thank you again for inviting me to join today, and I look forward to seeing all of you at a performance this year. So thank you so much for having me.